How long can HIV live outside the body? Hello, this is Mark Medicals with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV tests. In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. How long can HIV survive in air? 2. Can HIV survive on surfaces? 3. How fast HIV dies outside the body? 4. What temperature kills HIV? 5. How long can HIV live outside the body? Alright, let us get started and answer the questions. 1. How long can HIV survive in air? HIV in full form is human immunodeficiency virus, and AIDS refers to acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. Once HIV is in your body, it attacks and destroys your cells of the immune system, leading to a fall in CD4 counts. If you are not on HIV treatment, you are at a risk of developing AIDS in about 5 to 15 years, depending on many individual factors. Worldwide, more than 38 million people are living with HIV today. HIV is a fragile virus, and research has shown that this virus does not survive for many hours once exposed to air. According to studies done, it could take seconds to hours for the virus to die once exposed to air. How fast it dies depends on the quantity of blood that contains the virus. It could take hours if the quantity of blood is much more, but dies very fast if left on surfaces with minimal blood. For instance, HIV dies within minutes on surfaces of the needles. For any HIV to survive, it will need the right temperature, right humidity, optimal exposure to ultraviolet in the sunshine, and correct pH balance or rightful environment. 2. Can HIV survive on surfaces? HIV does not survive for long on surfaces, especially in free air. According to WebMD, HIV grown in the laboratory loses its 90 to 99% infectious power within hours once left on surfaces. HIV only needs your CD4 cells to survive and reproduce. 3. How fast HIV dies outside the body? Research has discovered that HIV survives in dried blood for up to 6 hours, but most of it will lose its ability to infect within a few hours unless the amount of blood is significant, or there are optimal temperatures for it to survive longer. 4. What temperature kills HIV? The virus needs cold temperatures to survive for so long. Research has proved that any room temperature of 68 to 77 degrees Fahrenheit or 20 to 25 degrees Celsius or higher temperatures kills the virus within minutes to hours. 5. How long can HIV live outside the body? HIV has been identified in trace levels in saliva, diarrhea, perspiration, and tears. However, evidence indicates that it causes little risk. Because the virus cannot thrive in water, you should not avoid swimming pools and hot tubs. According to one study, HIV can survive for nearly a month in used needles if the temperature and circumstances are exactly right. Sharing needles or syringes, such as when using drugs, increases your chance of infection. So basically, HIV could survive for seconds to hours once outside the body, depending on if the environment is favorable or not.